So this little guy is actually kind of a rarity. You don't actually, shit, I can only think of a couple times I've ever seen one of these guys anywhere near my house. Now this guy, which I'm gonna call Bob, hey Bob, is right beneath my back door, which is kind of troubling. I'm sure spiders don't fall that often, but I mean, really, if he fell, that'd be just plop right on the back of my head. Just hang in there, Bob.